Kansas City, Missouri School Superintendent Dr. Stephen Green says his district deserves a better rating. Green is asking the state to raise the district's rating because its test scores are going up. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has the story. Michael?
Green went to the State Board of Education meeting in Jefferson City this morning. He is asking for the State Board to reevaluate the accreditation for this district, raising it to a provisional accreditation rather than the unaccredited status that it has right now. Now, Green says that the district's latest test scores are 84 out of a possible 140 points, and that's earned the district a better mark. It would also end the threat of some Kansas City students being able to transfer out of a failing district to adjoining suburban schools. Now, the State Education Commissioner, Krishna Castro, says that she wants a multi-year trend of improving scores in Kansas City, not just one year. Green says they have done that. The test scores have gone up for the last 2 years. And the superintendent also told the State Board that their image of the old, corrupt Kansas City school system is out of date.
We are in a no-nonsense, no nepotism, no cronyism, no kickback, quid pro quo scenarios when we do business. I urge them to discontinue their thinking about that as far as we're concerned, because that's not how we operate anymore.
Now, the president of the state school board says it's going to be a month or more before they make any decision about this request, if they make one at all. Still, Green says he is encouraged by the fact that they simply listened to his appeal. They could have ignored him altogether. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.